block out the invader. Wow. You guys. So not on top of it. Hi. Do you like the card?
No, thanks.
No, okay. Do you like the card?
Thanks.
Do you like a card?
Give me an extra card.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice of you. Thank you. Did you guys hear about Narconon Arrowhead? A lot of people died. Oh, did you hear about Narconon Arrowhead? Hi, do you like a card? Protesting against Scientology.
What? Yeah,
really. Hi, would you like a card? You're protesting against Scientology. A lot of people died at Narconon Arrowhead. Hey, protesting against Scientology? Oh, no. Yeah. Narconon Arrowhead. People are dead. Woo! Dead at Arrowhead. Would you like a card? Would you like to learn about Narconon Arrowhead? Okay, have a good day. Would you like to learn about Narconon Arrowhead? The people who died? A lot of people have died. Ooh, Narconon Arrowhead! Oklahoma! Investigated! People are dead. They had this special on NBC. It was on at 10 p.m. It was Rock Center. I always want to call it 30 Rock, but actually, it's not funny like 30 Rock is, eh? Let's go. To hear about Narconon Arrowhead and the people who died there? Oh, no, Narconon Arrowhead, people died, patients. They aren't supposed to die at rehab. Narconon, synonymous with death. Overdose of vitamins. Sauna, overdose of vitamins, plus Narconon equals dead.
Yeah,
like $30,000 a year. If you die, you don't get your money back. Isn't that how much a funeral costs? Like $30,000? People should just... If you're gonna, you're thinking about going to Narconon, save the $30,000 for the funeral. Ugh. Hopefully you won't need it, but...
Yeah.
Hi, protesting Scientology.
Yeah, that's
Hi, protesting Scientology.
Like waiting to take a photo.
Oh, I just have my camera out.
Oh.
Yeah. Narconon Arrowhead closes, where do you think will be the next place to close? The place near Santa Cruz? Because Trois Rivières in Canada is now closed. If you're in the Sea Org, they'd make you have an abortion. Glad you aren't.